Yeah, it has always been a little weird to play the father role with actors who are essentially the same age as me. But it's, you know, and for Barry, it was obviously a very emotional reunion with Nora and to meet Bart for the first time. But I, you know, for me, it's just fun. Like, I've always loved working with Jessica, who plays Nora, and you know, she's so sweet and so talented. And I'd never met or worked with Jordan before, but we have a lot of mutual friends and we had a lot of fun together. So yeah, it was a blast having both of them on set.
Okay, so at DC Fandom last year, you touched on something the fans and you have been really hoping to see for years. Tell us about this obsession of yours with the gold boots on the Flash.
It's less of an obsession and more, it's just always been the final element that I think has been missing from our suits, you know? And I've loved all the versions of the Flash suit that we've had on the show, but the suit that we have now in particular, I think is kind of the closest to a lot of the different iterations you see in the comic books, with the exception of those gold boots. And I've always felt like the gold boots would just be the nice final touch.
Now, although I'd love to keep the combo going, we've got to toss this over to where Grant's TV wife is standing by.
Thanks, Grant. It is so great to be here talking to DC superfans. My role as reporter Iris West Allen on The Flash has given me the skills needed to properly introduce DC fandom's news flashes. The time has finally come. Grant and Barry Allen finally get the gold boots for season 8 of The Flash. Here is the first official look at the new costume.
Look at you smiling. How excited are you to finally have the boots?
Yeah, I'm very excited that fans get to see the first look at the boots. I'll probably be running around Vancouver in them. So I'm really excited you guys got to see a first look at the boots.
Thanks so much, Grant. I'm looking forward to seeing you in action in those coveted gold boots. I know it's gonna be awesome on the show. And hey, it's been fun kicking it here with you. Yeah, sorry, dad jokes. They're just gonna keep coming. Coming up, we've got some never before seen footage from the Suicide Squad game, Aquaman, The Lost Kingdom, Harley Quinn, and all the Batmans, or Batmen. You know what I mean. Now, not only do we here in the DC fandom want to know what you out there in the fanverse think, but we wanted to know what you can do. You sent in the best of your best cosplay and fan art, and here is just a sample of some of the amazing talent out there in the DC fandom.